temp files are also known as temporary files on Windows for backup purposes. It holds the contents for unsaved and editing documents every certain minutes. What if you lost the temp files by accidental deletion? No worries. In this video, we'll show you three ways how to recover deleted temp files from Windows 10. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. You may be able to recover recently deleted files from your system's recycle bin if it hasn't been emptied yet. It's always worth a look before going on to more elaborate repair efforts. Open the recycle bin by double-clicking or right-clicking and selecting Open. Choose the file or folder you want to recover. Right-click on the files and select Restore. If the recycle bin has been emptied since the files were deleted, you cannot recover with this method. Once a file is gone from the recycle bin, data recovery software is your best bet for restoring it. If you accidentally deleted temp files and lost important data, TenorShare 4DDig is your best bet to recover any lost or deleted files from local disks or emptied recycle bin. TenorShare 4DDig is a professional data recovery software that can recover any formatted, deleted, lost, corrupt, or damaged files from Windows, Mac, SD cards, USB drives, internal hard drives, external hard drives, digital cameras, and more. It supports 1,000+ data types including photos, videos, audio, documents, and more with simply 3 steps. To recover deleted temp files with 4DDig, download and install the program on your system and launch the software. On the main interface, select the location where you lost temp files. If you want to recover deleted temp files from the emptied recycle bin, just choose Recycle Bin to go on. Or you can use Cortana and open the search box. Then enter %temp% and hit the Enter key. This command will open the designated temp folder on your system. The default location of the folder is most likely to be C:\Username\AppData\Local\Temp. Now you can choose C drive to start scanning. As you can see, 4DDig will start scanning the drive to find lost files. After the scanning, you can switch from Tree View to File View to locate lost temp files. Finally, select target files and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. If you have activated the file history feature, you might be able to restore a previous version of your file. To try this method, follow these steps. Open File Explorer. Navigate to the file or folder which contained the files that you wish to recover. Right-click and select Restore Previous Versions from the menu. Select the version you wish to recover from the list provided by Windows. Click the Restore button to recover your temp files. Sometimes, you might want to delete hidden temp files to free up space. Follow these simple steps to delete your temporary Windows files. As usual, press the Windows plus R button to launch Run dialog box and enter the following command exactly, %temp%. Select all of the files and folders within the temp folder that you want to delete. Now press the Shift plus Delete key to delete all the temporary files and folders you selected. Hopefully, the above methods help you to recover deleted temporary files. To effectively recover deleted temp files from local disks or emptied recycle bin, we strongly recommend you try TenorShare 4DDig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.